actually, it's a poem written by Roque Dalton from El Salvador, no, one of the most prestigious Latin American poets and guerrillas back in the 70s. It's in Spanish as well, but I did find an online translation that I wanted to read, and I'll put the link also so you guys have it. And so give me a second. Let me put that into the chat. Paste. Okay. Come on. Okay. I just put it on the chat. I'll just read the poem in English and then I'll sing it in Spanish. I sent music to it recently, actually inspired by the last time, Arelisa, that you invited me to this event, you know, to this mass, right? It's political, inspiring mass. And yeah, so it really comes out of that initial encounter, which is why I wanted to share it with you all, okay? So the poem says, like you, I love life, the sweet smell of things, the sky blue landscape of January days, and my blood boils up, and I laugh through eyes that have known the buds of tears. I believe the world is beautiful and that poetry like bread is for everyone, and that my veins don't end in me, but in the unanimous blood of those who struggle for life, love, little things, landscape and bread, the poetry of everyone. So that's the poem, and this is the music, right?
Yo como tú amo el amor, la vida, el dulce encanto de las cosas, el paisaje celeste de los días de enero. Yo como tú amo el amor, la vida, el dulce encanto de las cosas, el paisaje celeste de los días de enero. También mi sangre bulle y río por los ojos que han conocido el brote de las lágrimas. Yo como tú amo el amor, la vida, el dulce encanto de las cosas, el paisaje celeste de los días de enero. Creo que el mundo es bello, que la poesía es como el pan de todos, y que mis venas no terminan en mí, sino en la sangre unánime de los que luchan por la vida, el amor, las cosas, el paisaje y el pan, la poesía de todos. Yo como tú amo el amor, la vida, el dulce encanto de las cosas, el paisaje celeste de los días de enero. Creo que el mundo es bello, que la poesía es como el pan de todos, es como el pan de todos, es como el pan.
Thank you. Gracias.
Amen.